Yes, I should worship a Shaligram daily. See, there are so many things which we do on a daily basis. For example, we take bath, we get ready, we wear dress. So, in the similar fashion, this should be the worship of Shaligram should be the way of life. We should always see that the Shaligram Shilas are worshipped in a nice perspective. Whatever time we have, we should do the bathing of the Shila, we should apply a tilak, and we should put a tulsi leaf over the Shila. The bathing of the Shila, the water we can drink, it is so auspicious to drink the water that has bathed the Shaligram Shila. Now, what happens if I am traveling and I am not in a situation to carry a Shaligram Shila? Now, in this situation, normally we must carry one Shaligram Shila along with us. Generally speaking, everybody who is worshipping the Shaligram Shila carry a Shila along with him, and we should worship in whatever capacity we can worship with the available means. However, the Shilas which are kept in the house, now there is a very clear procedure which is mentioned in the Skanda Puran for the Shilas which we are not able to pay attention to. So for the time, for the duration when we are traveling, the Shilas are to be kept in the plate with a water, slight water, so that the bottom surface of the Shaligram is wet. Over that, we will put a cloth covering it. जैसे चुन्नी चुन्नी जो पहनती हैं ladies, उनका जो कपड़ा होता है उससे हम उस शिला को कवर कर सकते हैं, और थोड़ा सा हम पानी एक प्लेट में छोड़ सकते हैं, और उनके ऊपर वो शिला रखकर हम उनको छोड़कर जा सकते हैं. So in this process, we need not apply any tilak. We should avoid offering tulsi, because the tulsi when offered should be replaced by a new tulsi leaf the following day. So avoiding those type of things, we can travel and we can, you know, do the worship on a regular basis. Suppose I am not traveling, then I must do this puja every day with the whatever available means I have. If I am traveling, then the way I have told you, one shila we have to keep with us, and the rest shila, the same procedure could be followed. Thank you very much.